everybody, welcome to the channel. Just wanted to say real quickly, we hit 600 subscribers, so thank you all very much for that. Wouldn't be possible without you, so obviously you are the subscribers. So of course, for 600 subscribers, anytime we hit a big number like that, I like to put out a cranial nerve exam, whatever video, because I know y'all like that. Just keep in mind that this is a little more satire, kind of funny. Obviously, it's supposed to be like rude, mean doctor cranial nerve exam. But at the end of the day, it is still a cranial nerve exam. If you want me to do another, like, you know, more relaxing one, but I think this is still pretty relaxing, but just let me know. Otherwise, make sure to subscribe, like the video, all that good stuff. And I just again wanted to say thank you. Thank you. And it is, you know, a little bit of a joke, a little bit of satire. Don't take it too seriously. Still enjoy, though. Kick back, relax, and have a nice night, everybody. Goodbye. I do that every time. Hello there. The bathroom is down the hall. You're here for an examination? Sure you are. How about, can I get a name? Just so I can be sure about that. Okay. Oh. Nice to meet you. Yes, Dr. J. I'll be the one in charge of conducting your little cranial nerve examination today. Sorry about that. You just didn't strike me overall as the type to be in here for an actual, you know, something important. But I'll be the one in charge of your cranial nerve examination today. Are you feeling all right? Good, because you don't look too good. Okay, so, cranial nerve examination. Let me give a quick rundown of it, although I'm sure you've already had a good 5 to 10 of these done already this week. But essentially, we're just going to be looking over your 5 major senses, your sense of taste, touch, smell, your vision, and your sense of hearing. Basically, just the 5 major senses. We're just going to be going over each of those, try to keep it as simple as possible for you, specifically. We're just gonna test over each of those, make sure whatever's up there is working how it's supposed to, okay? Sound good? Good. Okay. So, in order, I think I'm gonna go with eyes, and then we're gonna go with smell, then taste, then check out your ears, and then we'll go over your sense of touch. Okay. So, first things first, I've got this flashlight. I'm just gonna be looking in your eyes. I'm gonna get a little close. Bear with it. I'm just gonna cover up one of your eyes real quick here. I'm just gonna shine this into your eye. Don't worry, it's not bright enough to permanently damage your eyes. Just try your best not to look like straight into it. Your eyes seem to be a little crusty still. Did you happen to wash your face this morning? Busy schedule. Sure. Totally believable. Okay. Let's look at your other eye here real quick. You know, even just splashing a little bit of cold water on your face could be the difference between looking like that's neither here nor there. Okay. So now what I want you to do, if you can, just follow the tip of the light, either at the red band right here or just the tip above. I'm just going to move it around, follow it with your eyes, and do not move your head, okay? I repeat, do not move your head, in case you didn't get it the first time. Okay, so just follow it around with your eyes. Don't worry, I won't be going too fast. I know you probably can't. So, now that we looked at that, I'm actually quickly going to put up this little eye chart that we've got right here. I'm just going to put this, hang this up behind me. So, just give me a second real quick. Okay, now that I've scooted and moved back a little bit, I'm just going to point a couple of the letters on some of the lines, and I just want you to read them back to me, okay? You can read letters, right? Okay, good. So, first letter. Okay. 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 Okay, next line. Where it may start to get a little bit tough, but just try your best, okay? Okay. 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 So, next thing I want you to just tell me is, what color is this line right down here? What color is that line? Red. And this line right here? It's green. Good. Okay. Surprisingly, your vision is quite good, hate to admit, but it is fairly good, so there's an aspect that you can be at least a little proud of. So, next thing we're going to go to is your sense of smell. Okay, I want you to go ahead and close your eyes. No cheating here on this part. But I'll just let you know, I have a couple of different markers that have different scents. I'm just going to take off the cap. sniff of each of these, and they're all a different scent. Hopefully that you can identify, at least if you've had a little bit of a life. Okay. So we'll just go through real quick. I'll just waft these under your nose. You take a little whiff, okay? So here comes the first one. Was great. Good. One of my personal favorites. Next one coming up. Take a little whiff. Is pine, yes. I'm surprised that you could identify that one. Next one might be kind of tough for you. Go ahead and take a little whiff. That one. It's blueberry. Yes. You have a surprisingly good nose. I would have thought your nose would have been stuffed and dirty, wouldn't be able to breathe, but you're surprisingly good at this. Let's actually go for this one. Two left. This one is. One, take a whiff. Take a whiff. This one should be fairly easy. It is strawberry. Good, good. Okay. Okay, so next thing we'll get on to is your sense of taste. What I have is these little bottles with a spray nozzle on top, and they are colorless, so feel free to keep your eyes open for this part. Your eyes should not be able to help you. There's no label or anything to tell you what's going on in there. We're just going to spray a couple of flavors onto your tongue, and hopefully you can identify what's on there, what's in there, excuse me, and I will give you a hint that the flavors may be the same as some of the scents, just an FYI. Okay, so first one we'll go with here, just stick out your tongue, okay? Open up your mouth wide. strawberry, yes. Nice flavor indeed, okay. Okay. Go ahead. Open up your mouth again. That one. That one is lemon. Okay. Water. To help rinse out the taste. No. You'll be good. Okay, next one. Go ahead and open up your mouth again. Really don't like doing this. That should be all you need to get that one. It's a strong one. That is chocolate. Good. Okay. One last one. Okay. Go ahead and open up your mouth. Okay. The last one. Go ahead and let me know what it is. Grape. Wow. Good vision. Good taste. Good smell. You're like a dog. Like a bloodhound or something. Interesting. Okay, so everything so far has been tip top. Surprisingly enough. Next thing we're going to look at is your ears. We're just going to do a little test. I'm just going to whisper back and forth into your ears, and then another one. I'm just going to make a noise in each of your ears, and you tell me which side you're hearing it from before we actually get into testing your ears. I just want to take a quick look in your ears. Go ahead and tilt your head a little bit towards me, okay? If your hearing turns out to be really good, then I'll have no questions, no doubt in my mind that you must be at least part dog. You do have the smell to match. Okay, turn your head towards that direction for me. Seems to be any kind of problem there. So we'll get right on into the testing. Surprisingly, again, your ears are clean. It's weird. But I'm gonna get a little closer here, okay? I'm just going to, first one, should be the easier test. I'm just going to whisper a couple of words into each of your ears. Random words. I just want you to repeat back that word, or maybe multiple words back to me, okay? Okay. So, let's go ahead and get started. Power. Stream. Okay. I said, that was the easy test. So now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to just take my hands and make a noise in each of your ears. I want you to just tell me, right, which side I make the noise in, either your left or your right side. Okay? Again, close your eyes. Don't want any cheating here. Left is your sense of touch, I guess. So far, can't lie, you've done pretty darn well. Hate to admit, but you seem pretty adept at this stuff. But it must be the 5 to 10 other examinations you've gotten on this week. Either way, let's get on to it. So I've got a pencil here and a handy dandy Q-tip. You may want to invest in some of these, just saying. But of course, obviously, the pencil has a sharp tip right here. Boop. And the Q-tip is relatively soft ended. So what I'm going to do is, first and foremost, your face. I'm just going to poke around gently, of course, around your face with either the pointy part of the pencil, which is obviously a bit pointier, a bit harder. It's definitely not going to feel as nice. And then we have the Q-tip, which is a bit softer, a little bit more blunt. It shouldn't really bother you in any way, shape, or form. Okay, and again, I'm going to need you to close your eyes. I just want you to tell me whether it was the pencil or the Q-tip. Okay. Okay. Let's go ahead and close your eyes. We'll get started. The pencil. Again, the pencil. Thank you. console. Q-tip. The Q-tip. Okay, that's all I feel like doing for that. I'm sure if everything else was checking out, I'm sure that's going to check out too. Unfortunately. I mean, fortunately. jokes. It's all jokes. So, I can tell you nothing is wrong with your cranial nerves. Of course, there may be other stuff wrong up there, but as for a cranial nerve exam, you passed with flying colors. Woohoo-doo-doo. Surprise, surprise. So, everything looks alright. Yes. But again, there could always be other things wrong. Not saying there is or that there are other things wrong, but it never hurts to get checked up. Either way, it was nice meeting.